Good morning. Let's get up. It's kind of important day because I have paid my bills today. But it's not even 8 a.m. So I'm not being on my online banking. But I will do that after this video. So let's get up. So it's Friday today, Friday and weekends, but I have only like $200 left after my bills, after my pension, like 1,400 Danish kroner. So just stay home. I had a small saving, but I lost my saving because I did buy some steam engines some months ago. And I buy three more of this one. And I did buy some food, meatballs, pizza. But I'll do that every day. Every day I will try. I will try to get up before 9 a.m. So I should have paid my bills today and my payments to my MasterCard credits. My two MasterCard credit, but normally it takes like 2 days. Like if I'm paying $200 today, Thursday, I have to wait Friday and Saturday. Then I can spend the same money again after I have paid an interest on my MasterCard credits. Let's get something to drink. So, but next month is 1st June today, but next month, July, I should have $200 more every month. But that not really helped me right now, because it's not July. We have to wait another month. So just do that. So let us go through this weekend to next week. I have a lot of credits. I have to make a payment like $200, but that's end of next week. So I need to have money for that on my bank account. So let's try fix my bits. But I will do this every day. It's a long time I can do. Get up, just get up. It's one day I will get so old, I cannot get up. No, one day I will get very old and sick. I cannot get up. in many thousand days. This 1,000 days is like 3 years. So 10 years is 3,000 days. 4,000 days. In about 5,000 days. So that would be many video. But I don't know if I can record an English video every day. So I don't know if I will keep record video for YouTube. But for now I do it.